Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video tutorial, I'll explain how easy it is to create and configure the Syncfusion React Signature Pad component using the Create React App command. The React Signature Pad is a user interface where end users can sign their names as a verified digital signature on desktop and mobile application. I will also show you how to configure a few of the component's basic features like changing background color, stroke color, velocity, minimum and maximum stroke width, and apply a background image. I will also show you how to save the signature as an image and clear the image in the signature pad. Let's start with the application creation process. First, I'll create an app using the Create React App toolchain and use VS Code as the editor and show the output in the Chrome browser. Now, I'll create a new application in the command prompt using the npx create react app command and provide the app name, My React App. I set the script version to template TypeScript. Next, navigate to the desired location and run this example using the npm start command. Now, I can edit the app.tsx page to render the React signature pad. First, open the project in VS Code. Remove the default code snippets from the app.tsx file. I remove the styles from the app.css file and import the Bootstrap 5 theme CSS styles to apply them to the signature pad component. Then, install the package using the command npm install at Syncfusion EJ2 React inputs. Once the package is installed, I import the signature component from the EJ2 React inputs package and include the signature component tag. Let me run this application. See, the signature pad is rendered. Now I can sign using my finger, pen, or mouse. Next, I will show you how to change the background color and stroke color. Add the background color property and set its value to red. Then, add the stroke color property and set its value to white. Check now, the background color of the signature pad is red, and the signature stroke color, white. Here, stroke thickness is calculated based on the velocity and minimum and maximum stroke width. Velocity is used to calculate the thickness based on the pressure of contact on the signature pad. Default velocity is 0.7, minimum stroke width is 0.5, and maximum stroke width is 2. Now I'm going to increase the stroke width. Here I set the velocity value to 1, minimum stroke width property value to 2, and maximum stroke width property value to 5. When I draw the signature, the stroke width is increased. Next, I will show you how to add an image to the signature pad. Add the background image property and assign the Syncfusion image URL. Check now, the signature pad has a background image. Next, I will show you how to save and clear the signature in the pad using the Syncfusion button. I install the package Syncfusion EJ2 React Buttons. Then I import the button component from the button. And then include the button component tag. I provide the button label as save. I can save the signature in the pad using built-in method save. Declare a variable sign object and initialize with the signature component. In the signature component tag, include the ref property and set the sign object. In the save button, add the onClick event and assign the callback method onSave. In this method, call the save built-in method of signature component using its instance. Include another button with a label clear. Add the onClick event and assign the callback method onClear. In that callback method, call the built-in method clear using the signature component instance. In the app.css page, I will add a few styles to align the button component. Then I comment out the background image property to save the signature with the red background color. Look here, I sign in the signature pad. When the save button is clicked, the sign will be downloaded as an image. When clear button is clicked, the signature will be cleared. Finally, I will show you how to disable the signature pad. I have the disabled property and set its value to true. Check now, the signature pad is disabled. In this video, I have shown you how to create and configure the Syncfusion React Signature Pad component using the Create React App command and a few of its basic features. You can download this working example from the GitHub link in the description below. I've also shared a link where you can see about obtaining a free license key to use our React products, if you're eligible for our community license. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it useful, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel.